Welcome to Really News Channel. A woman in China asked a delivery person to deliver tea to her ex-boyfriend and splash it on his face. A video of the delivery rider fulfilling the customer's request has surfaced after the incident was caught on camera. It shows the rider throwing tea at the man and then showing him the receipt with the woman's request on it. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.